question is, who's going to do a back layout off of Clark Street?
It's not that high. If I wasn't working, I'd do it.